Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is your brother Ahsan Hanif. And after a few years of waiting, alhamdulillah, we have IlmFest coming back to us again in the UK on the 15th of February, inshallah ta'ala, in London, and on the 16th, inshallah, in my own city of Birmingham. We have an amazing lineup of speakers: Sheikh Waleed Basuni, Sheikh Abu Isa, Sheikh Yahya Ibrahim, Sheikh Majid Mahmoud, Sheikh Sulaiman, many others who are going to be with us, inshallah ta'ala, over two jam-packed days of knowledge and teaching and learning. And we're going to be speaking about topics, but always in IlmFest, it's not just topics that we bring that are from the Quran and the Sunnah and that are Islamically relevant, but it's about drawing those lessons from those topics and applying them to our situation today, topics that we can resonate with, that we can relate to, but more importantly, that we need as a community, especially here in the UK. We have two amazing venues in London, inshallah ta'ala. We'll be at the O2 Intercontinental Hotel, their ballroom, and in the city of Birmingham, inshallah ta'ala, we have an amazing venue, the ICC, which is an amazing conference venue. So inshallah ta'ala, I hope that you're going to sign up, bring your family, your friends, your children for these amazing 2 days, inshallah ta'ala, that I hope that you will be able to join us for. Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.